Greetings, Sycamore Virtual families and students. My name is Molly Teslowitz, and I am thrilled to be joining the Sycamore family as your virtual classroom administrator. I am so excited to share with you the work that the virtual team, as well as the district office and all the building level teams, have been preparing for the summer to craft an outstanding virtual experience for our students. We are so excited to welcome you back and to show you the robust virtual learning experience that our students and our families and our community deserves. We certainly understand that this year will present some unique challenges and probably creates new questions that maybe weren't there as you were getting ready for back to school last year. And we just want you to know that we are committed to communication and to working with you and to being flexible to meet everyone's needs. It's very important to us that all of our virtual students still feel connected to their homeschool and know that they're still an important part of that community. And we'll also have additional information just for virtual students and families to make sure they're in the loop on that end as well. We thank you in advance for all of your patience and understanding. You will be hearing from us even more soon, and we can't wait to see you in the virtual classroom.